This is a dumbbell alternating forward lunge. And so this one, we're going to take an exaggerated step forward such that when we go down, our knees hit about 90 degrees and the knee going over the front foot should be about midway over the front foot. And we want to keep our upper body nice and perpendicular to the floor. Head is up, chest is out, core is tight. And we want to push through the floor with that front foot. So middle of that front foot pushing through the floor.